Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. I'm Anjali from Angie and Joe's channel and today I'm here to talk about my ASOS haul. So I recently shopped from ASOS. I've already told you about that in my Nykaa haul or the birthday haul which I just posted. So if you haven't, please have a look at that video. So I caved in and I decided to shop from ASOS because of that Instagram reel that went viral where a body positivity model was trying out amazing clothes and I loved it and I thought let's go buy something. So let's quickly jump into the video. I'll tell you my experiences, what I got and what do I think about ASOS. And if you're trying someone who wants to buy from ASOS, please watch this video till the end. I'll put down chapters, so if you want to jump to a section you can do that. And let's quickly jump to the video. So how did I make the purchase and what is ASOS? So ASOS is basically a UK-based brand, so they have their website and their app. I'll put the link down below for you guys, so you can directly order from the app or website. I liked them both, so I ordered from the app and there were a plethora of things that the website offers. It has makeup, clothes and fast fashion and good brands and whatnot. So it had a lot of things and I wanted to buy a lot of stuff from there, but then I decided let's order a few things, try them out and then decide whether to buy or not. So the payment is pretty simple. They accept credit cards and debit cards. And it is hassle free, it's gonna happen quickly and your money is not gonna be stuck, so that is a good side. Usually with international websites, every one of us has faced that issue that our payment got stuck and now we cannot get it back. So all that is not going to happen here. So delivery charges, for standard delivery it's 6 euros and for express delivery it's 20, and you can get free shipping if your order value is around 20-30 up something, and there are these coupon codes that goes on all the time, so you can subscribe to their email newsletter, email list, and then you'll get the emails whenever they have a discount that's going on. You can apply that and buy, so it's gonna be better. Then we move on to how is the shipping. The biggest thing that there is are customs. So for means being someone who has already ordered from an international website, I think the way ASOS delivers stuff is pretty ancient, if I don't want to be rude, but yes. So they have this thing where they your order is placed, then they keep your order and before sending it to you they ask for confirmation that are you sure, are you ready to pay custom, which can be something from 70% of the order value or 90% of the order value, all that. So yes, that's too much and I said yes because I like the clothes. They are pretty and good colors, good fabric, and I love the brand. I mean the sizes they offer and the body positivity. I mean you don't have to go look for some particular size which is not like which is unlike India. They ask you before shipping your order, good thing, yes I approve, but I had no idea that how they charge it. So your order arrives at customs and they have this, I think, collaboration with another. So they send it to you. So the order comes to Delhi. So they ask for your ID proof and Aadhaar details, anything you can submit to ID proof, and you say yes that I want to receive my order, then they're gonna ship it to you. So it's gonna reach you very quickly. The order doesn't take that much time. So that is also a good thing if you want something quickly. So it's gonna reach you very quickly because I placed an order and my in June, and my order was supposed to reach me by 1st July, but it was delivered mid-June only. So not that much. I was expecting a month's time for my order to get delivered to me. Yeah, so how the custom works is they are gonna ask you for your details, personal details, and that you have to approve. Then when you say yes, they're gonna send it here, and then when your order arrives at the customs, you're gonna be sent a bill, they're gonna send a amount to you that this is the amount which you have to pay. So you have to pay it in some duration. If you don't, then you'll be charged again for the customs, the time for which the order stays at customs. So for me, my order value was around 2700 rupees and they charged me around 2200 or 2300. So everything came in 5k, and I ordered what, 4 or 5 things. And usually when you buy stuff here, it's gonna cost you 1k for a top, 1k for a t-shirt. So that's pretty neat, but I still think that 27 for items I bought for 2700, 2200 is too much customs. If it comes to me, I would say that if you really, really like something and you are not able to find it here in India and you just have to place an order, then you go ahead and buy it. It's not that it's gonna be too heavy on your pocket or it's too much, but you just have to know that you should be ready mentally to pay that much amount in customs. So I'll show you what all I got. So yes, the order, I'll tell you how much I got. These are all the clothes I got. I have not even taken out their tags. So this are the clothes I got for 5,000, which I don't think personally is a big deal, but if you are someone, my point is, if you're finding something which is really amazing, then you should go ahead and order it from ASOS. But be ready to pay the customs. So this is a t-shirt dress that I got. It's pretty cute. And so the dresses you get from Bewakoof, that sort of vibe. And the kapda is pretty good for this one. It's very comfy, breathable for summers. Then I got this. So this is, again, you can tie it from here so it becomes a crop top. And I love the color. I have this obsession with this color. So I got this top. I got this. It looks, yeah, it's a high neck sweatshirt kind of thing. And it is cute and very comfortable when it's winter. It's gonna look really nice. I don't know why I got it in summer, but I thought it's very cute, so I got it. Then another t-shirt dress in olive color, of course. This is full sleeves, and this also looks really cute. Finally, this blue t-shirt. I really love the color. I think it suits me. The sleeves are also, no, kind of boyfriend t-shirt thing that is going on. So yes, I got all the stuff from ASOS. So tell me in the comments if you think this is a good deal, not a good deal. Personally, I feel they have very good designs, and if it would have been something like Shein and there were no customs, I would have probably ordered a lot more. So yes, if you order around 10,000, order value is around 10,000, you'd be ready to pay something 7,000, 8,000, 9,000. So everything is gonna cost you 17k, 18k. So you buy according to that. And the brands available there are good. So yes, it's a thumbs up from for me. I mean, I like the quality of the clothes. They are good, they are comfy, and I'm not gonna find them here for sure. I mean, for few dresses, yes, I could, but I liked them. So in and all, my purchase was nice. So if you're thinking from order, if you want to order from ASOS, keep in mind that buy the things you really really like and you don't get here, so you don't get sad when you have to pay so much customs, and it's gonna reach you quickly, so that is not an issue. Payment is not an issue. So this is a big thumbs up for ASOS from me, and in future if I really like something, I find something cute, of course I'm gonna order from ASOS. Doesn't matter the customs. And if you like this video, do subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to click on the bell icon and like this video. Bye bye.